a flash of light, everything went down. I found myself in the Nairobi city where I never thought I would be there.
The pain and the anguish. The long-awaited reunion. And taking one step at a time.